Convenient. Getting ready to make a little bit of a video here, playing a little bit of Roblox. I'm actually in. Let me go to the surface here. Let me get out of this. I have some pets that I'd like to introduce. It's like my second day even playing this game. And look at this. I'm going a little wild here, you know. But I'm trying to save up to buy a different weapon. And so far, we're doing what we can. God, I gotta turn a fan on. And then this light is bright. I think I'm getting a sunburn in here. Turn this fan on. There we go. Okay, so it says I'm live. I should be live. I'm making a video. Okay. Looking good. Let's just skip that. So, pretty much, I got some pets that are equipped to be the best. At the moment right now, I'm just trying to, I'm actually trying to get a better one, like something new, you know? So we're gonna sell over here. I'm on my, I'll just let you know right now what rebirth I'm on. I'm on 26 rebirths right now. It's impressive, real impressive. And I'm gonna need another, I'm gonna need another 7 billion to rebirth again. So we're gonna jump right into the hole here. We're gonna do our thing. This game is addicting, bro. I'm not gonna lie to you. Like, I don't care if it's for kids. Like, I'm not even trying to be that guy. But this game is freaking addicting, bro. This is like my third video making a game on something I really enjoy, so on Roblox. So that's just how I feel. Can you hear the music? Turn that up a little bit. Nah, I really don't, man. This is something that I really enjoy doing. How's everyone's day? Everyone's night? How y'all doing? Now, I know there's objectives to this. You don't just go in the mine and just go down for like 10 minutes. There's quests and things you could do. Like, I just found out yesterday about the factory and making the gems from. Luckily, I could afford it. You know what I mean, bro? Like, it's just one of those things that come out of nowhere. But it's all good, you know? It is all good. We're just trying to gather up some. I know it looks boring on your end, man. It might look boring on a lot of people's end, just doing this. But this is how I make the money, man. This is how I make the money. I unlocked every zone, but every time I rebirth, I gotta do it over and over again. A lot of people might say, like, what are you doing? Yeah, I don't know about these eggs, man. Like, some of them are just, like, too good to be true. Like, I could hatch. I can do all that, bro, but not right now. I'm trying to get my gems up. I'm actually grinding right now. If you don't know what that means, it means you're trying to rush a process to make things work on your end. You're trying to bolt it, you know? You want to get the way you want to get. And hopefully it all turns out. This is my mindset, man. If you ain't a dead, that's a good way of putting it. If you ain't dead, strive for the best. So if you have another day to live, why not do it now? get it out of the way, wipe your hands clean, just go for it, man. Like, that's my go-getter attitude. I use that on many different things. And this being one of them, I'm grinding. I'm trying to get what I want to get to. Because I know what awaits for me at the end of the tunnel. I know what waits for me. This game is really fun, man. I really enjoy it a lot. And I hope you do too. I hope you enjoy the video, guys. Some, like, this commentary stuff, I'm really starting to like too. You know, I like doing it on a regular basis. Maybe not every day. Every day can be a little much, but every time I can come on here and pretty much do what I gotta do, make the best out of it. Okay, so there's a little vacant area over here. Whoa, where are you going? Dude, I don't even look at what I want to mine in this game. Like, I just kind of just, I fall down the rabbit hole. I kind of just plummet, you know? That's pretty much what the game is. Like, I'm not trying to be like that guy, but wow. But you get rewards, you can do things. It's actually kind of fun. I don't say that about a lot of stuff either, so. If you want to play this game, I'll leave it in the description. Maybe meet up. Hey, how are you? Give you a nice hello. I'm trying to get another pet, honestly. Something that's a little bit more better than what I have. But I think I'm going to end the stream here, guys. I want to do like a nice 5-minute thing, you know? Put my word out. Oh, what is this? Oh, the collapse. The mine collapse. No. Can't have that. This is a catastrophe. Who's this guy running around like Brock Lesnar? By the German suplex him off the mine. There's a bacon. Bacon. I love bacon. Blah. Alright, let's go, man. Let's do this. Someone's already digging a hole. What do you know? I'm gonna fall down. This guy don't even know. I gotta get out of here. Surface. We're going to the gloomy. We're going gloom. Okay, let's see what we can do here. Maybe I'll stay live for like about 5 more minutes or something. I don't know. I'm honestly trying to just get a rebirth in. A few of them at least before the end of the night. Like, my back hurt. Like, you don't understand, bro. Alright, sell. Yeah, I could actually rebirth right now. That's cool. And I get another 300. 300 gems each time I do it, man. It's well worth it. It's like a little part-time job, you know? Factory. This is where I have a little bit of fun. Skip. No, man, I don't want to skip. You have to pay for that. Anyways, I'm gonna end it right here, guys. I don't know. We're gonna call it quits for tonight. Maybe I'll come on tomorrow and do some commentary. I know I'm a little funny. I'm a funny guy. Yeah, you know. Yeah.